Hello, I'm Catherine Boyd from Tremaine's, and this is 191 Lakes Boulevard. It is such an exciting property with so many accommodation options, and I can't wait to show you through. The location is fantastic. So centrally located, walking distance to Maud Cafe and all those incredible walks around the lakes. And if you're entertaining and you need last minute supplies, pop down to the Foursquare where you'll be treated like a friend. The clever H design allows for so many possibilities. But before we look at that, let's have a good look around. The left side boasts an entertainer's kitchen, stone bench tops, butler's pantry, and a beautiful high raked ceiling. The spacious lounge has a gorgeous fireplace, perfect for those cooler nights. And the dining space flows out to the first of two private covered patios. From there, you can potter in the garden, growing vegetables and enjoying the fresh smell of rosemary. This side also has two sunny bedrooms, one with a walk-in wardrobe and a full bathroom. Joining the two sides is this massive second lounge that opens to an entertainer's paradise where you can spend time with friends and family regardless of the weather. And the 575 square meter section has plenty of space for children to play and pets to roam. The right-hand side of the home offers so many possibilities, with a kitchen and living space that can be accessed without needing to go through the main area, plus a separate bathroom and another spacious bedroom. There is also a large carpeted double garage, insulated garage door, laundry area, and another toilet. So you can see what I mean by this property having many, many options. It can be a home on one side and is ready for a family member to move straight in, or if you want to live on one side and have an independent boarder on the other side, and they can come and go as they want, that's an option too. Like so many families who are wanting to live in this sought after location, with a few small changes, this can be a 4-bedroom, 2-living, 3-toilet, spacious family home. Or if your circumstances have changed and you work from home, just think of how this awesome property and the clever configuration could work for you. Properties like this are few and far between at the Lakes. And if we've learned anything over the past few months, it's that you need to have options. And this property offers so many. I'm Catherine, and I look forward to showing you this magnificent property here at the Lakes.